In this video, we will cover the Job Summary Report option. Once you navigate to the Reports area, simply choose the Job Summary Report from the Miscellaneous section. The system will display hours worked pulled from the Time Clock module broken down per activity, also known as job codes. You can see the list of such activities, the list of employees working on them, the total amount of time spent, and the total labor cost for each employee and activity. You can use the filter above to select the time range you wish to review. In that case, make sure to click on the green update button to load the data. You can also print out a hard copy and export the data in a couple of different formats by using the icons to the right.